Before using, installing, or servicing this product, please read and carefully understand all instructions, warnings, and safety notices. McGill Cam Follower installation and maintenance instructions can be found on the RegoBeloit.com website. Always use proper personal protective equipment and follow proper lockout/tagout procedures prior to installation or service. Prior to installing Cam Follower bearings, it is important to consider if and how you will re-lubricate the bearing in its application. Depending on the size, the stud-type cam follower can have an axial hole at both ends of the stud, as well as a radial hole in the non-threaded portion of the stud. The axial lube holes at the end of the stud accept a drive-type grease fitting for cam follower sizes up to 5 inches. 5 inches and larger sizes have threaded holes. Included with all stud-type cam followers are 2 metal plugs. The metal plugs are important and should not be overlooked or discarded. For example, the axial hole extends end-to-end in a cam follower. You could put a grease fitting at either end and install a plug at the opposite end so that the grease will be directed into the bearing. In cases where you won't be re-lubricating the cam follower, installing the plugs at each end helps protect the cam follower from contamination entry. Keeping the cam follower protected from contamination promotes longer operating life, less downtime, and fewer bearing replacements. The drive-type fittings can be installed with tooling made to allow driving the fitting without causing damage to it. The fitting can be driven using an arbor press or hammer. The plug can likewise be installed with a small drive pin and arbor or hammer. When installing the plug at the end of the screwdriver slot, you want the plug installed flush to the bottom of the slot, so that a screwdriver blade can be used later to hold the stud. For any type of bearings, maintenance is important. Therefore, you should always consider and avoid negligence after installation. Some applications need little maintenance, such as those involving slower speeds, fairly clean environments, and ambient temperatures. Re-lubrication becomes more crucial as application speed, temperature, or contamination levels increase. To achieve the best performance from your cam followers, you should regularly inspect and, as necessary, re-lubricate your bearings. Negligence can result in permanent damage to the bearing and shorten operating life. Keeping your bearings maintained maximizes their operational performance and life. For more information, visit www.regobeloit.com/McGill.